before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have gone on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.